Kiyomi, who is the wife of the head priest of the shrine. And in addition, we have the following performers and dancers, Kira Yoshio, Shiguta Yuji, Takata Taihei, Weki Takafusa, Tomiya Kaori, and Sakamoto Azusa. They will be performing ancient dances called Tsukushimai, and these dances are offered to the deities or the kami of Miyajidake Jinja. Tsukushi is an ancient name for Kyushu, and Mai, the character for which you see over there, means dance. So Tsukushimai means Kyushu dances. Mrs. Kiyomi is presenting to you now the names of the dances that will be performed this morning. And in Japan, it's very important to announce important things with actual calligraphy. Some of you may have seen the new era name of Japan, which will go into effect on May 1st, Reiwa. And the characters for that era name, Reiwa, were presented on national television and in international news outlets with the two characters, the calligraphy of the new era name. So here today, we also have handwritten beautiful calligraphy and also an English explanation for each of the dances to be performed. So I know you've not come here to hear me rattle on, but rather to enjoy the elegant dances offered to the kami of Miyajidake Jinja and also to celebrate the opening of our exhibition. Thank you for coming.